here.
The EMT who crashed an ambulance resulting in the death of a Lafayette man turned herself in today. Alex George tells us why the woman's attorney says her health could play a role in this case. Alex.
Kim, police say Kristen Keyes was on her 10th hour of her EMT shift when that accident happened, and she admitted to being tired. Her lawyer tells us that she was also pregnant and suffering from a heart condition. We asked him if she should have ever been behind the wheel in the first place.
This 911 call was placed early last Friday morning.
Yes, I have an ambulance that has crashed with a patient. The driver is laying on the ground right in front of Berry College.
Okay, all right, sir. How many people are hurt?
Everybody.
The EMT driving that ambulance, Kristen Keyes. The patient in the back, Tony Patterson, who police say died on scene.
I think it's too early to make assumptions about what happened exactly.
McCracken Poston helps his client walk inside the Floyd County Jail. He says she's 5 weeks pregnant.
Because of that pregnancy, she was not doing any of the things that she would normally do to keep up with this hectic schedule, such as caffeine.
He also tells us Kristen was suffering from a heart condition called prolonged QT interval, which can cause her to unexpectedly pass out. News Channel 9 asked if this meant that Key should not have been driving in the first place.
I think the fact that she had it is a consideration.
Police say Keyes admitted feeling tired before the crash, and her employer, Puckett EMS, says she's on leave while they investigate.
She has a broken pelvis and a sacrum. She's got a long road of healing.
Poston says that the Patterson family reached out to Kristen, expressing their concern for her health. Against his normal advice, he allowed Kristen to reach out as well.
She is grieving very much for the loss of the Patterson family. Just overall a very sad case.
Keyes is charged with vehicular homicide in the second degree, and Poston says that the bail is set at $2,600. She has made that bail and was released today. Kim?
Alex, thank you. Puckett EMS says the paramedic riding in the back with the patient is also on leave until the investigation is complete.